worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Let us bow.